There's video here.
Please help me,
But
guys.
I think we have to call in my boy. Wait, let's make sure he's called in. We have to make sure he's actually called in. You wanna know how he's called in? Just let me play this song. When I play this song, he comes in.
Hello, then.
You see, guys, it always works. It just automatically calls him in.
I'll be right back, dude.
Oh no, we need to call him back in. He just went away.
Yes. Sorry, dude, Charity pulled up at my door.
You see, guys, it always calls him in.
No, but dude, I don't have to leave or go. It's just a Charity went up to my door after me for some cash. I gave him a lot.
But you remember that one time when we won, like, one of the tournaments? It was an old tournament.
Dude, that was like season three.
Yeah, that was. No, that was when like tournaments and all that was added.
Dude, put on duos. Go try hard in duos.
Yo, it is on duos.
No, not arena.
Oh, you want an actual duos? Yeah, because on December 6th to December 8th is gonna be season finals. Oh, that was from last year. Yeah, that was from last year. I want to actually be entered into a Fortnite World Cup. So Fortnite out there, yeah, I might not be as good as all these other players, but make me please.
I like
Fortnite.
But
if you can get me added in, please. Please do it to the World Cups and all that.
Nah, I'm gonna win a tournament that I can get a bunch of cash on. Dude, I just made a grave mistake, but I don't want to embarrass myself in front of her, so I'm not going. Yeah, but dude, Jacob.
Yeah.
You know our saying. My mom told me that she. Do I want to go to my crush's house? Kim's house? Her daughter?
Kim
Kardashian's
house.
Goddamn. Right? Right? And I said no, because wanna know why? You know our old saying, ever since season one, bros before hoes.
Yep, bros before hoes.
Dude, if I went to you, I would have to donate to your video.
What you do to my video?
Yes.
Yeah, bros. Bros before hoes.
Yes.
Tell your mom bros before hoes.
I did.
Just say it. Bros before hoes.
Yeah, but she doesn't know who my crush, so.
Oh. Ooh, 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 ooh. And I see
you
see me do.
What do you want? I'm fly, I'm
AI.
Fly, I'm pleading.
I'm just kidding, I'm leaning right by it, man.
You're a piece of garbage.
You're a piece of garbage is what you are.
You're a piece of recycle.
Because we had to recycle you from the trash can.
Recycling is better than trash.
Yo, this guy's hacking. Control the player. Control the player. Control the player.
Yeah. Okay.
Bo, don't worry. He's actually low. Bro, come get me. Remember bros before defaults?
Yeah, bros before bots. Do you want
it? Someone else is here. Right behind you, man. There we go, controller player. Come up here and revive me. I'm at, you see how, what XP I'm at, man?
No, tell me how much health you're at.
I'm at a low amount. I'm at 18.
Dude, I'm at 17. I need that med kit more.
No, you don't. Bro, do you have any shoddy?
I won't.
I won't. Yeah.
Girl, work it.
Work at,
dude,
yeah.
Why has Fortnite turned us into? They turned us into Fortnite pros. Epic Game probably hates us. We wiped out like all of his streamers.
What's his, dude, is that, new streamers?
Is that why we got? Yeah, is that why we got permit banned before? Like,
I don't know. I don't know why that. That might be actually true.
Dude, we wiped out Ninja Tifu phase. All the phases.
Yeah.
That's a good enough
like
reason
that.
To give two new
you
players.
You amaze me. Look, I got a couple bombs. Mines, I mean. See? Got some mines in my hands.
I feel like there's a player bias.
I feel like your mom's bias because I can feel hotness right now. Ooh! Boom, roasted. I'm just kidding. I didn't mean it. Remember bros before hoes?
Exactly.
Bro before hoe.
Dude, I told that to my crush before.
Yeah.
And she said, we're through. I'm like, okay, you're a hoe anyways. Oh.
Oh.
Dude, I broke up my relationship just so I could play with you.
How'd you die? Did you fall damage?
I fell off the top and I touched this. I didn't even fall, actually. I just touched that and I died. Revive me!
I'm taking you up to the top because we don't die.
What, so you can chuck me off?
Yeet. I'm just
here.
Kidding. Jump down. Just kidding. It's a joke.
I'm gonna go find the enemy to kill me now.
Yo, bro, I got you. Stay right there. Bro,
crash down. Shove your finger up my butt. Revive me.
I
revived you. Touch. That's the good spot. Senpai. Oh yeah. I actually am gonna fucking murder you.
I know. It's an accident is the thing. I try not to like stop reviving you. Bro, let me finish. Okay. Boomer. What are you gonna do if someone calls you a boomer?
I put them to sleep.
I play sneaky. Make it mine! I revived you. Bro, you have more health than me anyways.
Yup, so, I have three.
No, actually, you do. Shield and all that. Give me it, man. You have more shield than me, so that means you have more of a chance of reviving. never turned into a baby, mate.
Yeah, but you're a piece of garbage.
I'm just joking. You're a piece of garbage.
You're trash. Why are we arguing? We're both like the best players in the world. Bruh! 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 Nah, this is my big boss. Screw you!
No, stop. That
should
be mine.
You have more health than me.
No, don't worry. I'll give you the next med kit.
Fine.
Bro, just protect me real quick before Ho gets me.
I'm gonna go kill some enemies.
Don't go without me. You're gonna die. You just get sniped out of nowhere.
I didn't die. Don't you dare come by my loot, dude.
Chillax, man. Just so glad. Chillax, dude.
That's my pump.
Mike,
grow up. Go!
No,
they're not in there. They're just like they're over there. God damn, they're so stupid. I say they're in there, him.
Someone up here controlling the player. Bro, I need your help. They're on me.
Is it controlling that player?
Oh, of course you get the gun. But it was my kill in the first place, so I should get the loot.
I should get this loot over here. Dude, I saved you first off.
I know, but I called you in.
Okay, this is my medkit, you bitch.
Bro, I wanna do it in the open. You should crouch and all that.
Dude, I have a Midas drum gun. That's my SMG.
Yo, bro, we should hide because we don't get spammed by any minigun guys.
All the legend, the mythic minigun will just rape us. Hey, yo, dude, after you drink the two minis. I left them back there so you can drink. God damn. Right,
I know.
There. Then when you're done drinking those, you can drink this. Oh yeah. Dude, should I get a minigun?
Yeah.
Actually, no. It's not worth it.
Why is it not worth it? Because you're not worth it.
You want the minigun? Go get the minigun. I don't want the minigun. I just wanted to see my finish when you kill him. Yes, I got the thing. It said henchman. You have not henchman. So satisfying. Like, you know it's a fake player, but you know it's like it's with his butt, because like the butt is like
possible. You know, one time, like, just for a whole game, like the storm, Emma went into the agency and all that, and I stayed there. Well, actually, it was the circle that went into it, and I actually got a victory L from it.
Want to
know how? No. Ah. So basically, I disguised myself as a henchman the whole time, so people wouldn't kill me. I would just pretend like I was a bot henchman and all that. Like, I didn't work in Epic Games, and people believed it. Yeah, if you guys felt for it, then you're bot. I'm a pretty, pretty princess.
Oh!
Did you hit it? Oh!
Yeah, I knocked you!
Ooh.
Yo, you gotta call me the beast that Fortnite. Dude, should I go kill him? Yo, shoot, I just know where his teammate is. Let's go kill him. Don't you fucking do that bullshit. Come on, dude, let's go! Dude, I quick scoped this kid! Somebody's trying to shoot at us.
Yo, where's the teammate and where's him?
I don't know where he is. Do you see? Oh, he's up there. Well, they're both dead now. The gold rocket launcher if you want it, by the way.
Well, I got a purple one. Where's the golden one? I'll take the golden one.
Dude, I have... I'm carrying this thing. Dude, I am just lasering people.
Bro, we need to get out of the storm.
Bro, do you see these kills I'm getting on? Dude, I got the grappler.
Okay, come on, man.
Dude, look, I actually got the grappler!
Okay, cool. I got the scar.
You got the scar?
Yeah, I got a scar. I got her scar.
The girl's scar? Sky's Scarlet scar?
Yeah.
Say that 10 times fast. Scarlet scar, Scarlet scar.
Scar.
It like hurts your tongue.
That's from.
Dude, I have a pump too. Did you know my old combo? Shotgun pump, shotgun pump, shotgun pump.
Oh, you remember the double pump?
Oh, that'd be so OP if it was so weird. But you gotta admit, I am the beast! Dude, you gotta admit, I am... Did you build?
No. There's no time for him right now, man. We need to get down.
Yo, Jacob?
Yeah?
Okay, you just want to talk for a second.
Yeah, get back up here, man. I sniped the guy down
there.
Dude,
your character's broken.
What?
Your character's broken. Dude, I know we're dropping this window. There's no doubt in my mind that we're not.
Bro, how am I gonna get back up there?
Bill. Dude, I have like the eye of the tiger today. Like, I could see people from 5 miles away. Where are they? Is it just a henchman?
Yeah, it's just a henchman.
Where is he? Is that? Tell me that's another henchman. Dude, but how beast am I going on these little kids?
Yabba-dabba-doo! I eliminate him. Nice. Yo, bro, you can have that and that.
I have better weapons. Dude, I don't even need shield. Dude, that's how confident I am in my sniper. I don't even need shield. Is the storm moving?
Yeah, on the other. It's the other way though. This side's staying because of the.
What?
Eventually, you're just gonna fall and die.
I wouldn't. Where are these people?
Dude, oh, they're up there. Candy. They're up there. They're definitely up there. I seen it break.
You wanna go rush them?
No, we're staying here.
Dude, come on, let's go rush them. I'll build it. I'll build. I'll tell you when I want to stop, okay?
Stop. We don't want it to get knocked. Stop.
Okay. Go. Place the bloody launcher. Dude, if I can't find this guy up here, I'm gonna be really angry. They have to be up there. They can't be anywhere else on the map.
Bro, wait for me. Don't just go straight in without me.
I knocked one. One tap. He's right there. Kill him. One shot her. I'll tell you if he's coming. Revive me.
Bro, come in here. Get in here. Get in the box. Come on. Come on, get in.
He's healing.
I know, but we can get him. Bro, but we're
heavy
low.
Sniper, I just upgraded. Dude, just one last dude. I feel bad. Dude, I'm gonna drop a third. Yo, can I drop a 15 kills? Can I get this last kill if we find him?
Yeah, don't dude, go too high, man. You can get knocked.
How many kills do you have?
I only have two.
Yeah.
Bro, I'm at 1 HP. Do you see me? I'm at 1 HP. Bro, he's trying to snipe me. He's trying to snipe.
Where is he? Where did he try to snipe you from?
I got. Bro, I'm knocked. Come over to me. Bro!
I hate him.
He's so stupid.
Wait, do you want to play Minecraft?
No, let's play another match.
Do you want to play, wait. Yeah, let's play another match.
Bro.
Fucking stupid.
This game's actually stupid. Why didn't I get out of the storm? It's my fault. Jet, come back. Jet. If I have to land down there at Dirty Docks, I will. Get off the bus, man.
When?
Right now.
Dude, I accidentally dropped an egg and I thought I just broke it all over my floor.
Why do you land the first place? Yo, can we land Steamy? Steamy got some pretty baller loot. And you gotta admit that we got our first scar there in this game.
Yeah, that's kind of true.
In the first game of chapter 1, season 1, I mean chapter 2, season 2, I mean season 1,
you know that
we got
this is
scar.
Actually Kevin the Cute's place? You can actually see it from that thing. It has a point right there. So it's actually going into the layers of Kevin.
Yeah. See, there's the enemy right over here. Dude, I'm gonna go kill somebody, okay? Mm-hmm. You're probably in your head. Stop rushing people!
I killed someone.
Where did you kill him?
Over here. His teammate's probably gonna come for him, but... Bro, you need something? Bro, I got a heal for you. There you go. I threw it at you. Bro, it's right over there.
No, there's a guy over here, but I just can't find him.
Probably killed his teammate, then.
That's my kill. Don't even try that bullcrap.
Wait, so look at my gun. Look. It changes color every time you shoot it.
What wrap is that?
It's a new wrap that came out before, but you kind of missed it. It was in the battle pass and all that. Wait, they should have made it where he had so they added a Kevin Cubes like skin.
Dude, why does everybody call it Kevin? We just gave it a name?
No, Epic Games called it Kevin.
No, like, no it didn't. No, they didn't call it Kevin. They said a cube. They said a mystical cube is now in the game.
Yeah, but if you went in the files and all that, they called it Kevin.
Yeah, they named it Kevin, but YouTubers found out. No, they actually didn't name it Kevin. They named it Stuart or something. Epic Games did not name it Kevin. Ninja Artifu named it Kevin. And then I guess because those who are the alpha species of Fortnite, everybody has to start to call Kevin.
No, I didn't start calling it that. Hey, OP.
OP.
We almost won a Fortnite match, but he got sniped out of nowhere.
13 kill bomb.
That is true. You can't. It's the new season. There's a new season of Fortnite. Chapter 2, Season 2. Oh, that was just probably... That was because of the Deadpool. Week 3 challenges came out on Deadpool's computer.
I already defeated them.
Oh yeah, now Deadpool's playing Fortnite on his computer.
Yo, but dude, every time I get stressed, I have an egg under my armpit, so I know I'm supposed to squeeze my girl's tits. What? Oh my god, dude, it actually is hurt so bad. Dude, let's leave Simi. Leave it.
Yo, that looks like exact a replica of Kevin.
Oh my gosh, dude, my armpits are like so cold because I squeezed my girl's tits too. What the fuck? This is my chest. Oh my god, it had gold scar on it.
No, it didn't. It had a blue AR.
I know.
I know how to double pump.
Stop! Oh, bam. Dude, that's the new combo. Look. Bam. No, it's this one. Bam. Bam.
What?
Stop! Stop! What you mean?
Mine.
This is mine. Give me that health launcher. That's mine. Give it. No, give it. I want it. That's mine, dude. I picked it up. I didn't pick it up. I opened the chest. That's my...
Bro, we can share it. We can shoot at each other.
To get I want to shoot it!
Wait, let's shoot it up there. Boom. Wait, zoom it up.
Wait, dude, let me mark it. 3, 2, 1.
Wait for it. 3, 2, 2.5, 1.
Dude, it's way too fast. You can't mark it. Dude, it literally blasted into space. That's not coming. Dude, enemies. Over here. Dude, you're probably like, do I have super... Dude, you wanna know how I hear all the enemies?
Me too.
How?
I have it in my settings.
No, what do you have in your settings?
I don't know.
I bet you have visual sound effects on. Dude, you're literally that person.
Spammer, controller player! Controller player! Can you revive me?
Oh, you dare not my teammate, I have to.
Can you revive me, please? Thank you.
I'll find you, but that loot's mine.
No.
What?
OP, don't do that. Okay. We helped each other from the last game.
See how OP I am. Dude, don't take my loot, Jacob. Jacob, I will kick you.
Don't worry, I didn't. Anyway, there's nothing good.
Anyways, there's another player. Dude, I literally have 2% hearing. Jacob, don't you dare kill him. Don't you finish him.
I'm just gonna finish him all for you. Bro, we
dude,
need
I'm
to share. I don't... Bro, I don't even have anything good.
It's another henchman. There's a henchman here. I bet. It says bet because he knows there's a secret underground place. Wait, Jacob. I know a trick. Follow me. Yo, kill all these henchmen.
Where are they?
Move! Yeah, but dude, I get the heavy sniper. No! Dude, don't finish him! Don't! Stop!
I'm not, man.
No, Carrie. No, that's my heavy sniper. If you take it,
I'm not, man.
Ken, why are you so fucking territorial? Me, it's just the way of life, bruh. Yo, I got your heavy sniper.
Okay.
Dude, did you do what I did? Shake the hat? Did you put the shadow henchman up there too?
No, I shaked him. Bro, I don't have room for a heavy sniper. I need to keep my thing.
Okay, at least we both have one.
Wait, how about you keep your bandage bazooka and I'll keep the hammer.
No, wanna live labs if I die and you're the only one still alive and you didn't grab my bandage bazooka.
Yeah, it's kinda true.
Yeah,
we're only allowed
to
have 3 guns. OP bro, you need to watch. You can join us if you want to.
Dude, I'm a fucking beast with the head. But I'm a fucking beast with the snipers, like. Have you realized?
Oh yeah, and the last time you died from a sniper, I died from the storm. Because I was at 1 HP, and the storm just covered me for a second and killed me. Give me the cracking, boy.
I'm on the crack, and I'm on the crack, and I'm on. Dude, when Pylos gets back on, he's gonna see I'm still in this party.
Oh, yeah.
Because
bro,
you know
do you have any mats for me to upgrade my thing to a scar?
No.
You know I'm a beast with the scar.
You know I am too. Dude, there might be a scar in that chest over there. Why am I running towards the storm?
Oh yeah, we're stupid.
Dude, I think I was too caught up killing that guy.
They're never gonna catch me. Catch me outside, how about that?
I'm fast as fuck, boy. You do not understand how fast I am. Dude, to the porta potty!
Imagine that just TP's us to the storm.
Enemies. Dude, he grabbed my heavy sniper. That's me.
Bro, we need to go.
Run! Run! Run like the wind, bullseye! Did I just say that quote? Yes, I did. Dude, have you realized the Banjo-Kazooie is actually the lightest game, the lightest gun in the box? Dude, enemy that has the grappler over there. Dude, I get the grappler, you get the Scarlet Scarf. Dude, enemy's right over there.
Dude. And what's go over there?
I caught it.
I called the scar. You called the grappler.
Yeah. I said, dude, break it.
Killed a guy.
Yo, that Scarlet, that's not Scarlet Scar. Oh. No, over there, you idiot.
No, but I killed someone.
Let me guess, he was sneaking up.
No, he was trying to get our kill. Yo, they're a hacker.
Controller player! Dude, I got the aim, I got the aim. I got the aim assist on.
Controller player. Bro, revive me.
Controller player. Dude, should
bro,
I go
build
Russian?
Build around you.
I'm okay if I die. Dies, rages. Dude, I knocked one of their shields, all gone. Dude, his teammate is dead, how dead. Come on! Let's go! Dude, I'm going in that storm.
Me too, I don't even care.
Dude, I don't care, we got help too, cuz. Dude, we are so effing toxic, like, for some reason. Just for, like, some reason. Should I drop my health, Stuka, and you keep yours?
Yeah, don't worry, I have mine.
Yo, I picked up everything except Scarlet's. Dude, shoot me with it. Actually, no, I can make it. I got crap. I'm Spider-Man. Dude. Ooh, apples. I'm so OP. I had to do it. It had to be done. Dude, I got so lucky. I got a med kit now. Dude, enemies on you?
Bro, I'm gonna die. Yo, yeah, someone sniped me.
Hacker, controller player. Stop Twitch TV sweating, bro. Like, you're actually not even good, though. Sweat. Dude, I don't even care. He was so trash. Dude, can we play some Minecraft now, Jacob?
No, let's play Fortnite with my friend. We've only played two games together.
Yeah, but those two games are like 30 minutes long.
I know, because we're good.
Yeah, but I don't want them to be that long.
But guess what, my friend? It's a sweat, so...
I am not even going sweat!
No, my OP friend.
Dude, all I do is gain those kills.
Yeah, how many kills do you get?
No, let's ask that question to you because Jacob knows how many kills I get.
Around 10.
Jacob. But more. You like 16 to 17 to 80. I'm just kidding. 80? Whoa, you're a hacker there. Dude, if I dropped an 80 kill bomb, what would you get? How much V-Bucks would somebody pay me if I drop an 80 kill bomb?
I would straight up fucking get you banned, but I wouldn't give you fucking nothing.
No, I didn't even cheat. I just got it all legit.
Bro, you're not even on G. Bro, OP bro, you're gonna have to join us because your stats are offline. Why are your stats offline? Yeah, that's true. You were like at 10 XP, so you were one shot.
I was 10 XP, yeah. Jacob, should I even question your knowledge?
Dude, oh, Pyros come is back on. What?
Pyros is back on. I'm leaving. Dude, Pyros is back on.
Oh, what a D-head. Bombs away! Dun da 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 da.